I got bit by a tick, and it's turning into a leg numbing experience.